will give you one example how it is called in business. Suppose in OLX you will sell some particular thing, suppose your TV or your bike, and in return you get money. Yes, this is not called to be an business. Why it is not called an business? Because it is only one time activity. Only one time you should sell that one particular thing and in return get money. So this is not called an business. Business is basically on regularly basis, continuation basis. When you are performing, you are producing goods and services for number of people and in return you get money on regular basis, this is called an business.